Yo, what's up, everybody? It's Michael McPherson here, also known as DJ M Squared. This is called For the Record. I'll be doing one of these videos at least once a week after each episode, just to give you an idea of kind of where my head is at, what my thoughts were on the episode, and just something really quick, nothing long at all. I just want to come on and say thank you guys so much for your support, for your votes, for all your comments. You know, all the love. Please continue to plug away. Tell your family and friends. Go to BET.com and vote for yours truly, DJ M Squared. You click the fan favorites. You click Master of the Mix. And then you go down and click vote under my picture. You'll see me smiling like this or something like that. In the meantime. But as you guys just saw the last episode, DJ Superstar had just gotten eliminated. So I have to send a big shout out to Superstar. She's going to go off to do great things. I have to shout out Team Whipped, you know, for going on and putting up a great show. And also my team, the winning team, Team Fluffed, we definitely held it down. They gave us a storyboard. You guys didn't see this, but they gave us storyboards for each party. So the Fluffed party had one, Whipped party had one. We had to follow those storyboards. We had to dress with that theme. We also... You know, my team decided to also cater the music to that feel, to that vibe, which kind of plays into the reason I played the certain songs I played and why Yanni played the songs he played, why P played the songs he played, and so on and so forth. Because it was more of like a cohesive effort, you know, so each DJ played a significant part in the whole of the set for the team. So I think we definitely had the most well-rounded set that night, so... I'm really excited we get to move on to the next round, and you guys need to definitely stay tuned. Saturdays at midnight, BET, Master of the Mix. Be sure you set your DVRs, tell your friends to set their DVRs, and, you know, check out the Facebook.com Master of the Mix page and leave a comment. Let us know what you're thinking. On the next video, I'll definitely be answering your questions as well. Follow me on Twitter. And send me your questions about the show, twitter.com/DJMSquared or at DJMSquared on Twitter. And I'll definitely do my best to answer some of your questions in my next video. So once again, thank you guys so much for your support. I'm going to go ahead and cut it short here for this one. Definitely keep it locked. Master the Mix every Saturday night on BET at midnight to see what happens next. Because it only gets more and more interesting. So, once again, I appreciate the love. Thank you. M Squared signing off. Peace.